Tonight, Lady Kavya is hosting her annual masquerade ball, her largest one yet. Among those in attendance will be Professor Padma, Lalita, Hema, Usha, and an extra special guest, Dr. Darling. Little does Lady Kavya know, Dr. Darling has been waiting all year for this party. Earlier this week, Dr. Darling dropped by the pharmacy to pick up a secret ingredient, and she's excited to test it out on the lady of the evening.
Let the festivities begin.
Suggesting, Professor Padma.
Isn't it obvious? We have a murderer among us, and we have to find out who it was. Everyone split up and look for clues. I used a fountain pen.
A receipt for kitchen knives? An empty vial of poison?
Out. It must have been
a blackout.
I can't see anything.
Professor Padma, where are you?
Watch them fall on a marble wall. I like the way they all See me in the corridor. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
This wasn't supposed to happen. It wasn't supposed to go this far.
Professor Padma?
Over there.
No, it can't be.
Everyone, listen up. We are gonna catch this murderer if it's the last thing we do. Everyone, look for the guest with blood on her hands.
Take off the uniform, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white lines. Take off the weird ass jewelry, I'ma take this step, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the barricade dreams and the microwave names, it's a real world outside.
Baby, dip, or let's shake the hip. Baby, dip, can you make it dip?
You ugly as
you out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stack on your back.
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about us?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they copy up us?
Darling,
it's not what it looks like. I can explain.
Dr. Darling? How could you?
Lock the doors. Don't let her escape.
Is there a doctor in the house?
I'm so glad I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless.
Oh, I need to take all of me.
We won't have to worry about her anymore.
For Lady Gavia and Professor Butler.